I was leaving the pet store with four baby turtles.
That was us!
Yes, don't interrupt. I passed a strange man on the street. Something felt off about him. I decided to follow.
Go no further. This place is a place where you are not allowed to be in this place. We have been seen in this place by you, so this is not a place that will be let by you.
That was the beginning of our life together. It was the mysterious substance in this canister that, in a way, gave birth to us all.
Mom!
I don't want to be a mutant! I'm too handsome! The ladies love me!
You stole my sacred helmet, hunted my daughter. Your fates are sealed.
No, no! Shredder, how long have we known each other? It is 10 years, eh?
Anton Zek is first for stealing the Kurokabuto.
Can we talk about this, G?
Ivan Steranko, my old friend. Your animal is apropos.
Let us become reasonable. I am more useful to you as normal guy, not mutant!
Started last year. I was skating my half pipe, which I totally built myself. Awesome, right? It was just me and my pet gecko Lars. When some crazy ooze fell out of the sky, turned me into the last thing I touched, my gecko. I totally became a gecko person. Excellent! But then my parents kicked me out. I wound up on the street. But it's all good, because I made tons of friends, like you guys. I also shred in my metal band, Savage Bliss! Oh,
look at me now, look at me now, look at me, woo!
You are worthy adversaries, but the fight is ours. Lay down your weapons.
Never!
You don't have a choice. You've lost.
If I'm going down, I'm taking you with me.
No!
Help me.
What is this? Sever? Radford? Huh? No!
Stop struggling, Tyler. You are always so dramatic.
All right, Falco. We've had enough of your...
Do not say monkeying around.
I wasn't going to.
Yes, you were.
It's over, Falco. We know it was you who mutated Rockwell.
I used him as a guinea pig.
Well, it didn't work. You turned him into a monkey.
The psychic neurochemical I extracted from his mutant brain is changing me. Your minds are opening up to me.
So this was your plan all along?
Of course. No man can defeat you when you know his every thought.
Oh, really? Then you must know I'm gonna smack
the white off my lab coat. How humorous.
Lucky guess!
What?
Whoa! It's like he's psychic.
He is psychic, Shellbrain. That's what he just said.
Oh, yeah. I kind of tuned out when he did his whole "I'm evil" blah 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 thing. Dogs hate getting wet. Some dogs.
Where the thing that makes the noise is, and tell us what thing makes that noise in that place.
I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the look of it either.
What did you do to me? I'm hideous.
Don't worry. The four of us can handle him.
Okay, this might be a bad time to point this out, but you sent one of the four of us home.
And right now, I wish it was me.
This is your fault. I'm gonna rip your heads off.
All right, guys. Prepare to dish out the mighty wrath of justice.
Seriously, just yell, get him.
Get him!
Is that all you
I was looking for was... yes!
Got the bad attitude. I'm the bad guy. They just don't get it.
They never have.
What?
They never understood you. Not like me.
It can't be. Spike? I can't believe this is happening. I mean, this is amazing. Wait, what are we gonna tell the others?
Tell them you got a new partner. One who knows the true meaning of being a warrior.
A new partner?
You and me. No joking around, no goofing off like your brothers. We'll be the ultimate ninja team.
Now that would be awesome.
We'll crush our opponents. We'll fight evil together. Non-stop.
That's what I'm talking about. You totally get it. You always did.
What have I done? Huh?
Everything okay, Mikey?
Yeah, it's cold. I mean, cool. Everything's cool.
Okay, big dog man thing. You asked for it! My mutation!
Oh, this is gonna be...
Oh, it burns! Why do you think it would burn so bad? Oh, man, it really burns!
What happened?
Pulverizer got his wish,
and we got a problem.
That dude's straight nasty!
Holy mackerel!
Timothy is jacked up!
Mikey, or we'll turn you into the world's ugliest suitcase.
Please, I mean him no harm. It was the Krang that made me this way. I was raised by a kind human boy until his parents discovered me and dumped me in the sewer. The Krang found me and took me to their dimension. They mutated me and subjected me to horrible experiments, but they could not break my spirit. Six months ago, I escaped through the portal that they used to travel to Earth, and I stole this.
Thanks.
It's okay, Karai. It's me, Mikey, your brother.
Karai, remember us. We're your friends. Remember who you are.
She's becoming more snake-like by the hour. She doesn't understand, Leo.
She understands, Donnie. You're changing, Karai. We want to help you.
Leo.
Whoa.
Help me. Please.
Baxter Stockman, I ordered you to build me a mutant army, and you give me this?
No, don't you see? It swims, flies, and knows Taekwondo. It's a triple threat. And it quacks?
Can it, Stinkner? This is the last time you mess up.
Mess up? But look at you, Razar. You're twice the dog, man you were before.
No, Bradford. I have a more suitable fate in mind. You have failed me too many times.
No! I mean, please, Master Shredder. I've got plans. Huge plans. Mutant pigs and rhinos!
Pigs?
And rhinos? What are you doing? No? The mutagen? You can't! I wouldn't be of any use to you as a mutant. Please, don't!
I am not a man of idle threats.
Bet you'll end up a bigger freak than me, Stinkman.
There's nothing wrong with idle threats! Yes. Oh, thank you. What am I? I'm nothing anymore. I'm a freak. I'll never be taken seriously as a scientist.
Wait. Yes. Stockman DNA. Combined with pure strain human DNA. I'll be normal again. Better than normal. Twice the man Stockman was.
Stinkman. Where are you? I want to see what you turned into. Scared to show yourself, Stinkman? It's not like you can get much uglier. Show yourself, mutant.
How are you feeling on this fine evening, Master Shredder?
My strength back, Stockman. Give me the rest of the mutagen.
As your doctor and chief caregiver, I refuse. This new mutagen formula is too unstable. The effects could be disastrous. You could mutate into a monster.
Do it, or I will pluck off your limbs until you are nothing left but a buzzing head.
Oh, you're right, sir. Mutagen it is. Who needs the slow, safe approach anyway, right?
It's working.
Master!